At Worth School, the queues have been endless and some might say quite repetitive. And the judges seem to be a lot more harsher today.
I've no idea why you auditioned.
But this doesn't dampen the hopes of one individual. Daniel believes that he's got what it takes to be the next pop sensation. But there's one slight disadvantage. He is paralyzed from the waist down. Some may say he's pretty much a waste of a human being. But he believes he's got what it takes to be a superstar. Let's see how he does against those awful judges. Go on, Daniel, you half-crippled man.
Why are you here?
Well, originally I'm from Ireland, and last year I was on the way to X Factor with my family and kids, and they got hit by a car and died. And, so I've come back this year, and I've recently been diagnosed with cancer, and I've lost feeling in my lower body. You okay?
Now, what are you going to sing for us?
Total Eclipse of the Heart.
Okay.
Turn around, every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you never come around. Turn around, every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Turn around, bright eyes, every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now, tonight. I fucking need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, we can go on forever. And together we can make it to the end of the line. The love is like a shadow in mine all the time. I really need you tonight. Forever gonna start tonight. Forever gonna start. Once upon a time I was full of love, now I'm only full of love. There's nothing I can do, total eclipse of the heart.
Actually, you know what? That was very good. You know, it was very Michael Bublé, Harry Connick.
I think he's got potential, great potential.
I like him.
Moment of truth.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes.
I'm delighted to say you are going through to the next round.
Yep. Yes!